What's up, it's your boy 360 Jeezy. Today in this video right now, I'm gonna teach you guys how to perfect your crown, how to take your crown to that next level, all right? I'm on the Wave Pages, ESBC, Brush Connections, Elite Spins, you know, all the Wave Pages, I'm pretty much on, right? And I see a lot of you guys' crowns out there, and I just wanna help you guys take your crowns to that next level. It's your boy 360 Jeezy, stay tuned. So first starting out, if you're a beginner, all right, just keep brushing, all right? This video right here isn't for you. Your main thing, your main focus right now is just to brush all areas precisely and just make sure you get multiple sessions in. But to my people that got the connections, they got the crown, and they just wanna take it to that next step. So the first thing you wanna do is just do more crown brush sessions, all right? Focus on your crown, stop focusing on your connections as far as the top, left, right, back. Just focus on your crown because that's gonna make everything flow and come together. So if you focus more on your crown and not everything else will fall into place. Now I've said this in the past in a lot of my videos, you guys need to go to the barbershop and tell them to keep this area a guard size higher, all right? Most of the time, you guys are cutting your hair too low in that area, which causes it to kinda, you know, be a little bit balder than the rest. So you gotta really work that area, especially, it depends on if you really paying attention to that area. Some of you guys are not paying attention to that area enough. You know what I mean? You're trying to get your connections in, but you're kind of neglecting that crown area. And that crown area is so super important because it makes everything else flow together. It just looks nice and it completes your wave. Now, depending on if you have a swirl, this is basically a swirl crown video, all right? If you guys got beehives, I'm not talking to you right now, all right? But you could take some of this even if you do have a beehive, but I'm talking to my swirl wavers out there, all right? When you're brushing your hair, you wanna make sure you use that left hand.
What?
All right, there's too many of us out there that's just using that right hand.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And then dragging it all over, you know what I mean? You're not gonna get the best angle brushing like that with your right hand. Sometimes you gotta just say, you know what? Let me practice and just use my left hand and just go in, you know what I mean? Cause that's gonna make your waves flow a lot better. So as far as getting your crown area to lay down, cause I know some of you guys' crowns are just sticking up, they're out of whack, they're out of place. What you wanna do is cut it. Cut your crown down that guard size higher, right? Once you do that, it's up to you to keep consistent. Keep brushing that area, because I promise you, if you neglect that area is gonna be the first thing to stick up. And some of y'all already know what I'm talking about. It even happens to me. If I don't do a crown session, if I don't put in that work, you know, my crown area gets like fluffy, it gets kind of poofed out, and it's hard to lay it down. That's why I use pomade sometimes to lay my crown down, because that pomade is so heavy, it's so thick, and it really lays your hair down. But you guys wanna make sure that you keep it consistent, because really it's brushing that lays everything down. Because if you're not consistent, then you're not, your hair is not gonna lay down like that. So you guys are gonna ask me, how long should I brush? I do 30-minute sessions. Now, it don't matter how many sessions you get in a day, as long as you make sure that you get a 30-minute session in, rag up, and you know, if you're out during the day and you go out and you know, you gotta take your do-rag off, when you put your do-rag back on, make sure you repeat and do the 30-minute session before you put that rag on, all right? That way it secures your waves and it makes sure your waves lay down. Because if you just throwing on that rag, or you just doing a light session and throwing on that rag, your hair is not gonna really, you know, lay down. It's not gonna remember, because all you're doing is training your hair to remember to lay down. So do long sessions, that way your hair will lay down, it'll look fresh, And you know what I mean? You ain't gotta worry about your hair sticking up. So right now I'm more focused on oils rather than pomade or moisturizers. And don't get me wrong, I do like putting pomade in my crown just to lay everything down. And it does stretch your waves out. That way you kind of, you know, pulling at your crown and getting everything to lay down, and it's great. But these days, man, I just try to stay away from pomades. I try to stick more towards oils because that's what's making my waves look healthy. You know what I mean? Like, when you put pomade in your hair, you gotta wash more. You know, it kind of clunks up and gets dry and your hair gets all flaky, and it just, for me these days, man, oils have been holding me down. So yeah, man, make sure you putting in that work. Really be precise while you're brushing. You know what I mean? You don't have to brush super fast. You know, slow it down. Look at what you're doing and just brush in that 360 swirl pattern that you've been doing. And just make sure everything counts, man. Make sure that you do a long session. And yeah, your waves will get there, man. It just takes time, patience, you know what I mean? It's just like working out. You know, you put that time in, you go hard, and you know, you'll see results. So yeah, man, this has been the how to you know, take your crown to that next level video. I'll be pushing more wave videos out soon. Otherwise, man, I'm gonna keep on pushing, man. Doing this session right now. Y'all just, you know what I mean? Either pick up a brush. If you ain't been brushing this whole time, shame on you. Shame on you. You know what I mean? I'm gonna continue to brush. But yeah, I'm out of here. It's your boy 360 Jeezy. Yeah.